12-year-old Zaya Wade has been in the news a lot lately, but find out where she lands on this week's Black Instagram Top 5 Beauty Edition. What's up, guys? Tyler Simone here, bringing you Black Hollywood Live's Top 5 Black Instagram Beauty Posts of the Week. It's no secret that this month is Women's History Month. You've probably seen posts about it all over social media, right? With that being said, coming in at number 5 are the ladies behind Time Magazine's 100 Women of the Year, a project for women by women featuring a cover for every single woman who's been honored as Time's Person of the Year. Lena Waithe and Zazie Beetz are a few of the ladies that made this project happen. Their aesthetically pleasing group photo has received over 14,000 likes on Instagram and will go down in history. Here on Black Instagram Beauty Edition, hair is a hot topic, and that is why Blue Ivy takes the number 4 spot this week on our list. She rocked fresh curly box braids to the Lakers versus Clippers game alongside her dad, Jay-Z. The internet hasn't always been too kind to her when it comes to her hair, but with over 15,000 likes, this style is a winner. Our number 3 spot goes to Ariana, a young Black queen who recently went viral on Instagram saying, "I'm so ugly." Celebs and strangers from all over the world sent words of encouragement letting her know that she is beautiful. Not only was this video seen and reposted by Michelle Obama and Viola Davis, to name a few, it was seen over 400,000 times. Coming in at number 2 is Zaya Wade. Dwayne Wade's daughter walked her first red carpet as Zaya at the 2020 Truth Awards. Her father captioned a photo of her in her red carpet attire. "Everyone, allow her to reintroduce herself." The photo has since received over 1 million likes. And finally, coming in at number 1 is Oprah and Gayle. 1,300,000 viewers watched them celebrate with their beauty teams backstage of Oprah's 2020 Vision Tour. Can y'all believe that after 40 years of friendship, Gayle King was worried about being interviewed by me? Oprah says. The people behind the scenes getting these ladies camera ready deserve all the credit. Did your favorites make the list? Comment below and let us know. Follow at BHL Online for all the latest news. I am Ms. Tyler Simone reminding you, it's all about the Black Instagram. See you next time. Did your favorites make the list? Comment below and let us know. Follow at BHL Online for all the latest news. I am Ms. Tyler Simone reminding you, it's all about the Black Instagram. See you next time.